Hey, what's going on, guys? We have early look at the Jinx trailer. As you can see right here, we have Jinx coming to Fortnite from League of Legends, and she has her new attire with her Kane skin. She looks pretty cool. She's doing the dances. She has a guitar. She has a cool song. Dude, that's so awesome. Honestly, like, no joke. Jinx, let's go. So yeah, if you guys don't know, she's a rebel. It's pretty cool, dude. That's her own trailer. That's so sick, dude. A collab with League and Jinx. Let's listen to the music, even though it's copyrighted, just a little bit. But yeah, as you can see, the skin is pretty cool. Dude, that's actually sick. I believe Ninja is already using it on his stream, so let's check it out real quick for some gameplay. I believe this should be the skin, right? Is that what it looks in-game? Am I stupid, dude? I can't tell. That does not look too much like Jinx. Wait, okay, let's see. Because he should have it, that is not Jinx. That is just not Jinx. Wait, show me the gameplay. Show her from back. Yeah, that's definitely different. That's it. Yeah, Ninja's just using some random skin. He kept saying he's gonna use this, but I assume he's not using it. Yeah, that's not even Jinx. But yeah, he's not using it because it's probably not decrypted. But anyways, guys, like and subscribe right now. This is actually sick Jinx from League of Legends. Let's go. And yeah, I'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.